Andy, a 3-3 draw against Wivenshaw. Plenty of battles out there today, and what were your sort of overall thoughts on the game?
I thought, to be honest, it's one of our better games for a while. We were really on the front foot, creating lots of opportunities. Obviously, got three goals as well. But like I said, said to the lads in there, we've kind of gifted them three goals, if you like. Well, the first one, the refs give a free kick for that want a free kick, and then the last one there. Obviously, it's really late on, and we believe it's a goal kick. He's not giving it him. He's given a corner to them, and they've scored from a resulting corner. And though obviously that goal and the late goal on Friday, it does kill us slightly. But let's be honest, fatigue does kick in. But that was an exciting team to watch today. They gave it everything, and I still believe that we can, go on and keep getting the wins and put pressure on to get that second place. It's been a tough season, and I certainly don't think that the last 20 days of games has helped us as a club. And one thing for me is I think the players are leaving it all out there and working hard. It's just we expect a little bit more, obviously, not conceding late goals, but we do have to look at the circumstances as well.
And obviously a few changes to the starting 11 today. Tom Greaves, Nathan Chippendale back amongst the group. Harry Brazell also back in the starting 11. Just talk us through the decisions behind today's team.
Well, we have to freshen it up. Like I said on Friday, the lads, broken record, they are putting in a shift, but the games are coming that thick and fast. I mean, you're talking about a Wivenshaw team that scored over 100 goals. They're having a really good season themselves. They're going to try and get up themselves. And we've come here and scored three against them. Disappointed we've conceded three, but they've not played for 6 days or something, 5 or 6 days. When you're trying to get promotion, those recovery periods are absolutely massive. And that's where concentration levels do go down. And, I think back to the 6 weeks when we didn't play. Every single player was at training twice a week, weren't getting paid. So they're sacrificing, and they have sacrificed. At the minute, we just need to keep fighting and believing, because I certainly do. And I know that group in there do. But again, we've got got recovery, and then we go again Thursday.
And Aidan Chippendale coming back in. Obviously, it felt like from that opening 20 minutes, like he was never away. Obviously, involved in the opening two goals, and I guess that's what you needed from him today to sort of come back in and maybe give that boost and give those fresh legs.
Yeah, the two of them coming in give us really good experience. Obviously in a big game as well, and that's what we love Chippy to bits. The thing is, it's you've got to start looking at this level at families and family time and where people are at, and you've got Chippy and Greavesy have made that move back home because of family time and because they are getting that little bit older. But I look at every single player for us that's been here all season. Your Ben Whartons, John Owens, Jimmy Moores, they're up to 55, 56 games. And they're putting in a shift. At times it might not be great, when people see it, or they might think that they could do a bit more. But I'm telling you now, these guys are putting it in. And they love this club. They're putting it all in for this club, and they have done all season. So the moments that we're having at the minute, they aren't defining us as a club. And they can't, because these players have done some great things for this club so far, we're still fighting that we can try and get that second spot.
And another busy week again against Burst go on Thursday before a trip to the Isle of Man at the weekend. What are the plans in terms of preparations for those two?
We'll just have to see where people are at in terms of recoveries. There's a lot of hard work gone into that game today. and you know, there's a lot of hard work going on behind the scenes with physios and everybody who's helping on that side of it. Obviously, you guys turn around on that. So at the minute, everyone's stretched. You know, players, you guys, media, fans, everyone. So we just need to, we know where we're at as a club. And if it's a level playing field where we've got, you know, recovery days in between games and not, you know, 3 months of fixtures in 1 month, you know, I'd back these players all day, and I think everyone else should.
Perfect. Cheers, Andy.